I got a wink. Yay. I got a wink. Kind of. The wilderness didn't have cars. Ay, caramba. Come back, Jack. You bit me pretty hard on my ankle. Good morning. I think it's about 6. These people have been driving really, really hard. I guess I didn't put the bug spray on my ankles. I'm trying to make myself comfortable in my chair. Every 5 seconds. They're just like zoom, zoom. I got a good bit, right? Like about 20 minutes, I think. I'm not sure. There was a silent period that I really liked. See? I decided to stretch out. Like, look, I'm stuck. Like, stretch out. See? But mosquitoes ate me. Another one. Oh, they're like lions. They just zoom zoom every 5 seconds. Did it rain? I can't. If I get up here, I'm not gonna sleep. Like I was sleeping. I'm up. Hi. Okie dokie. Was that on purpose? Hi. Oh, you're brave. Look where he is. He's like an alarm clock. Wake up. It's morning. Time to wake up. And I'm like that. Can't see him. Oh, he's opened the electricity pool. He's a pretty, pretty yellow. Look, I'll show you. Look at my morning face. Oh, how cool, they're meeting in pairs, they're so sweet. I think I snored. I wonder if I can get like more sleep, or if I need to go in my bed now. Maybe I need to go in my bed. The mosquitoes are biting when it's daylight, what kind? They're daylight mosquitoes. I think the birds, they just woke me up. Did you see that? They just made noise and they flew away. Oh, not you too. Go sleep. Go sleep. I hear birds everywhere. It's a holiday today, so praise the Lord. Yum, yum, yum. More. Shout for joy. I hear a song in the spirit. Hallelujah. Oh, he's singing. Morning, Papa. Morning, Abba. Oh, they're so loud. Blessing and the happy feet. Happy feet. The mosquitoes are actually, they're really biting now that it's morning. Good morning. Oh my god. Like, it's just passing by. They're like, did you get locked out? So the cost could be equivalent to what exactly? I don't know what the cost could be equivalent to. It's like lions? No, maybe like birds. I don't know. What flies in the wilderness and makes a lot of noise? Maybe trucks? What flies in the wilderness and makes a lot of noise? I'm up already. Oh, hello, wherever you are, Moses. Somebody turn off the lights again, please. Oh, yum, yum, yum. Oh, look at birdies. Don't poop on me. That'll be a kind of a weird morning. The early bird catches the worm is no joke, you know? There are these pretty, pretty birds flying above. Look, they're everywhere. They are everywhere. You woke me up. What an alarm clock. Good morning. I thought people couldn't see me, but they could see me. How could they see me? I thought I'm camouflaged. Hallelujah. Everybody's heading to the beach, I think. It's Republic Day, I think. Right? Yeah, it's a day of freedom or something. That's an Akita right next door. He's very, very loud. Buster him up. Oh my goodness. Maybe we could try and sleep somewhere. Oh, I see more birds. I have a feeling they're gonna poop on me if I stay here. They're gonna pass it. Yo, wake up! Incoming! I think that's it for sleep. Okay, this is weird. Last night, mosquitoes didn't bite. Like, dude, I'm getting up. People are gonna, like, ugh. They're gonna be like, she's weird. Good morning, world. I'm up. Morning, Abu.
Thank you for keeping me safe.
I'm up. Here we go. When the mosquito would bite me, just one. I just saw one on my uncle. See? He got me good. He got me this morning. Maybe that woke me up. I don't know. That with the birds. It's a coalition. Look at my supplies. The cool thing about it is that there's no longer look. There's no longer a gate there. They removed the gate. So anyone could just come up there, blip, 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 straight up there and say, hi, Gary. Which would not be cool. But Abba kept me just like he kept the children of Israel in the wilderness. Because he's faithful like that. He is. He's daddy. Right. He's good inside. I need my bed. phone.
Ooh, inside my room spots. Good. We did it again. Next time I put some of that bug spray on my ankle and got me good. So while the whole country is up to the beach, I'm off to my bed. David, honey, we could have gone camping or something. I'm like, what am I looking for? Okay. And then I just turn on this. We're so lucky, you know that? We are 100% extremely lucky to have the conveniences that we have.